to live greatly. You have to risk greatly.
A problem not addressed properly will turn into a crisis. A crisis not managed well becomes a disaster. Mr. Rahul Gandhi, you have to learn from your grandmother how to lead the nation, but not the way you have shunned yourself to go to Simandra or to Telangana. Please learn. Please learn out of your grandmother's experiences. Mr. Jairam Ramesh, my brother Mr. Chiranjeevi, he is your cabinet colleague. Please respect him. Don't try to do the divisive politics. We are sick and tired of Congress. Really sick and tired. Including Mrs. Sonia Gandhi. I am not going to spare anyone today. When I decide, I'll say, no matter who they are, what they are, I don't give a damn. Mr. Rahul Gandhi, Mrs. Sonia Gandhi, if you want to head the country, please go to Vijayanagaram. Go to Mr. Bossa Satyanarayana's parliamentary constituency. Go and face the wrath of people over there and address them. What was the reason for you and what conditions made you to do the way you did? Why you had to do it in 23 minutes when you had the time of 5 years? You have to explain to Simandra people. Till then, I will make sure, Pawan Kalyan will make sure, Congress will never win a seat. I'll fight for it. Even if you win, I'm going to fight for it. The reason is, I don't like anyone if someone touches the national integrity. Congress High Command, Mr. Jairam Ramesh, Mr. Shinde, Mr. Chidambaram, Mr. Ahmed Patel, Mr. Veerappa Moily, Mr. Anthony, dear sirs, I want to tell you, on behalf of Jana Sena and people of Telugu, we are deeply hurt by your action, sir. The way you are divided, we are bleeding. We trusted you. You backstabbed us. That's why I'm giving a call. I'm giving a call to the entire nation. Congress, hatao! Desh, bachao! Congress, hatao! Desh! Congress! Desh! Jai Jai Hind! Congress, hatao! Desh! Congress! Desh! Jai Jai Hind!